guys, it's Damon from the Cali and Joint Squad, and today we're going to be opening up a couple breaks that we had. So I have like this really big one, and then these two smaller ones. So we're going to open these up. First off, though, I want to give a big shout out and go check out Sticks G and BMAX Breaks, two amazing channels. They're just doing their 300 giveaway, which means you don't have one, you don't have two, but you have three chances from each channel to win something. So that's the three plus three, that's six chances that you can win something. So all you have to do, go over to their channel, subscribe, of course, interact in their videos, go to each one of those videos where each giveaway is. There's a bunch of hockey cards, there's a bunch of baseball cards, there's a bunch of football cards. There's tons of stuff there, tons of stuff that they're giving away. So go over there, go check them out. Comment on their videos. Comment on the videos that don't have the giveaway stuff either. I'm like, just go support. They will come and support you back. That's the YouTube way. So go support them, and you might actually get a chance of winning some big cards as well. All right. So with that done, let's start off with package number one. This was a football break. I had Baltimore, the New York Jets, I had the Kansas City Chiefs, and Chicago Bears, I think. All right, so we're going to start off with Mr. Marquise Brown, Hollywood Brown, very nice second-year card, pink. We got a legend in Curtis Martin of the New York Jets, another pink. We got MVPs of Patty Mahomes. He is the true MVP in the NFL. Very nice card. We got a pink of another legend, and that's Mr. Tony Gonzalez. Beautiful card. We got a touchdown masters of the great Patrick Mahomes II. So that's what it says. Mahomes makes throws other quarterbacks wish they could, whether it's sidearm, no look, or off balance. The signet caller has a way of nailing receivers between the numbers. While showing off his creativity and accuracy in 2019, the crafty field general completed 26 touchdown passes? 26 touchdown passes. Beautiful. That's pretty awesome. All right. Probably the biggest card of the break. And that's the rookie card of Clyde Edwards-Helaire. Hopefully, he should get it. He should get a legit chance to be the starter this year. Another weapon for Mr. Patrick Mahomes. We have a green of Jamal Adams. We have just a base card of Patrick Mahomes. We have a rookie card of Mr. Patrick Queen from LSU. He's a linebacker for the Baltimore Ravens. We have an NFL debut of Cole Kmet, tight end for the Chicago Bears. And so let's do this one first. We got a pink Dick Butkus. I think I opened up a couple of him in the last mosaic that I opened. So we got another Dick Butkus. And we got not just one, but two James Morgan. It would have been nice if this was, say, Justin Herbert or Tua or Joe Burrow, but no, it's James Morgan. But hey, let's see what he can do. He won't get a chance in New York, probably not with the quarterback that they drafted, but maybe he'll get a chance somewhere else, or maybe he'll get hurt, who knows. Alright, so the next one's a baseball break. So we got Garrett Mitchell of the Milwaukee Brewers. Let's wait for that one. We got Keibert Ruiz, catcher for the Dodgers. So let's put some of these out here. Let's put the Dodgers. Let's put Milwaukee there. All right, we got Mr. Josiah Gray of the Dodgers. We've got Nick Allen of the Oakland Athletics. We got Anderson Tejada of the Texas Rangers. Mr. Joey Bart of the San Francisco Giants. I like Joey Bart. We have Sam Huff, catcher for the Texas Rangers. We've got Leody Taveras of the Rangers. We've got Christian Javier, pitcher for the Astros. We got a pipeline, a talent pipeline for the San Francisco Giants. We've got Seth Corey, Elliot Ramos, and Melvin Adon. Very nice. And we've got a Bowman Scouts Top 100 of Keibert Ruiz. He's scouted as number 75 in the Top 100. So there's Keibert Ruiz. Actually, I think, there's his regular rookie card. We'll put him with that. And we got Mr. Joe Adell, a stud outfielder for the Angels. And last but not least, we got a Jake Vogel, Bowman's first. Very nice. All right. Now, we got this big boy. We got tons and tons of cards in this one. All right. So, let's see. What are we going to do here? I think there should be basketball in here. There's football. There's baseball. There's going to be a ton of stuff here. Okay. So, where should I start? Let's start with the Bubble Blowing Machine, Tyler Stevenson, a rookie card for the Cincinnati Reds. Let's put him with the catchers. We've got Eddie Alvarez of the Marlins. We've got Sixto Sanchez of the Marlins. We've got Mr. Gerrit Cole of the Rangers, of the Yankees. We've got Spencer Howard of the Philadelphia Phillies. Very nice. Oops. As I throw him around. We have Davey Garcia of the Yanks. Now we're going to get into some basketball here. So we've got Mr. Kyrie Irving, NBA Hoops. We've got a Freakin' Flyers. Oh, that's a pretty cool card. That's a really cool card of Ben Simmons. That's awesome. We've got a Vanity Plates of Steph Curry. We've got Lights, Camera, Action of Victor Oladipo. We've got Killian Hayes rookie card. I got a lot of Killian Hayes cards right now. Aaron Naismith of the Celtics. We've got an Obi Toppin rookie card for the New York Knickerbockers. We've got Tyrese Maxey of the Philadelphia 76ers. We've got Desmond Bane. And from Duke, Cassius Stanley. All right, so let's go back to some baseball. We've got Luis Patino of the San Diego Padres. We got a rookie card of Nate Pearson of the Blue Jays. Absolutely beauty. We'll put him front center. Jesus Sanchez of the Marlins. And then we got some football. So we got Gardner Minshew II. We got a rookie card of Gabriel Davis. Okay, let's not go back to baseball yet. We got another Gabriel Davis rookie card. Hopefully he becomes a stud receiver. We got a Santiago Espinal rookie card for the Blue Jays. We've got a Monte Harrison rookie card of the Marlins. Holy mackerel. Look at all these. Luis Capistrano of the Pods. We got C.J. Abrams of the Padres. We got a futurist of Austin Hendrick. Very nice. We've got Jake Cronenworth. We've got a Jose Garcia of the Reds. We got another Devi Garcia rookie card. That's a Bowman first one. We got another Jesus Sanchez Bowman first rookie card. We got a Kevin Alcantara Bowman first for the Yanks. Oh, there's a big one right here. Alec Baum of the Philadelphia Phillies. Beautiful. All right, Mackenzie Gore of the San Diego Pods. Drew Ramo of Colorado. Oops, whoa, sorry about that. Okay, I'm not sure if you saw. There's Drew Ramo. Max Meyer. Nice little chrome action of Miami. You got Luis Patino of the San Diego Padres. We got another Luis Patino of the San Diego Padres. One's Bowman and one's Tops. Trevor Story of the Colorado Rockies. Mr. Sonny Gray of the Cincinnati Reds. Another Santiago Espinal of the Blue Jays. We've got a Monte Harrison rookie card of the Marlins. Lots of Marlins. Another Luis Patino of the San Diego Padres. We've got a Brandon Drury of the Blue Jays. Let's put him with the Jays. A Vladimir Guerrero Jr. Beauty. Stud. We've got another Jesus Sanchez. We've got a Bowman first of Nate Pearson. We've got a Nick Lodolo of the Reds. Tyler Stevenson of the Reds. Miguel Tuglia of the Rockies. J.J. Blidé of the Miami Marlins. Spencer Howard of the Phils. We got another Luis Campusano of the Padres. Got another Austin Hendrick of the Cincinnati Reds. Got a futurist of Emerson Hancock. We've got a Garrett Mitchell of Milwaukee. Sixto Sanchez, rookie card, Bowman of Miami Marlins. Oswald Peraza of the Yankees, shortstop. Clark Schmidt, a pitcher for the Yanks. And we got Bryson Stott of the Philadelphia Phillies. And Jose Salas of the Miami Marlins. And that's not it, because we still have all of these. Ooh, I think I just showed one of the big cards. All right, Jonathan India, third baseman. We got an Ishmael Mania of the San Diego Padres. We've got a Nick Maton, Bowman first of the Phils. We've got a Jose Salas, Bowman first of Miami. And then these are the two big ones right here. One's football, one's baseball. I'm collecting this guy like crazy because I think he's going to be a stud. Go check out the Arena Boys. He did a live there a couple days ago. Whoop, whoop. And he got one of these on his live. So go check out the Arena Boys. Austin Martin. An awesome, awesome card. Bowman first. Beauty. And, of course, we've got Joe Burrow, rated rookie. Object, sorry. Absolutely beauty. So, yeah, so those are the two big ones for sure. All right, guys, that's it. So remember to go check out those two channels that I already said, Sticks G and BMAC Breaks. Awesome channels. You will not regret it. There's tons of cards that they're giving away, so go check them out. Go check out the Arena Boys as well, because, well, he loves his Bobichettes, and he's collecting some Austin Martins too, so there's nothing wrong. If you're collecting Blue Jays and you're not a Blue Jay fan, that means you just have the potential to be a Blue Jays fan, even if you are a Yankees fan. So there's always the potential. So go check them out. All right, guys. So remember to subscribe to the Cali and Jordan Squad. Hit that notification button so you don't miss out on any of our videos. Smash that thumbs up button and share with friends. Until next time, peace out.